Hi guys, it's Kay and welcome back to my YouTube channel. A big welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now I'm back for vlogging. It's August. It's halfway. Lampas na ng August. Halfway na tayo ng August and I'm so back. I'm so happy to be back. Sana mapanindigan ko na to. And hello! Life update lang, dami nangyari sa aking buhay. I was not sick or anything, pero thankfully naman, maintain ang ating good health. It's just that I was too busy and so occupied sa aking life lately. Now, online classes are back, so sana nga tuloy-tuloy ang vlog na ito. So, I thought of having this special content for all of you who are supporting me and sana magpatuloy kayo manood. Keep on watching. So, kung tatanungin ninyo ano nangyari sa buhay ko, well, sabi ko nga, ang dami kong ginagawa sa aking life. I was too busy. Some things are not yet to be shared sa inyong lahat officially, but maybe in time, I'll be sharing it all to you. But for today, it's a work day, so I have already prepped up. Naka-t-shirt lang ako, I'll just cover it with blazer. And tutuloy na tayo sa school, I'll be driving. And ngayon, ang first life update ko ay meron na tayong isang designation sa university. May office na din na hindi ko pa na-renovate. So, na-renovate talaga. Naayos kasi medyo madumi pa. And syempre, naiwanan yung mga office na madumi ngayon kasi kulang ngayong tao, walang student. So, yeah. I'll be taking you to that office and mag-uusap din tayo. Ang daming kwento. Yeah, I'm really excited. Life update ay meron na tayong 1.42k subscribers na hindi ako makapaniwala kasi kahit na absent tayo, walang update ay present pa rin sila sa channel natin. So yan, I hope this video finds you well, sana safe and sound, especially to my students who are my subscribers as well and who have really pushed for the comeback at some point. Tinatanong kung kamusta ako. I'm really well. Eto, I'm here now. Is ngayon wala tayong tapos na tayo sa subscriber count. So far I'll be preparing lots of videos siguro for lifestyle, study tips, ano pa ba? Skincare. Right now I am making use of the Rejuve set kaya medyo fresh ang ating skin. I stopped for a month. So, hindi ko na din na-document kasi kita nyo naman yung acne journey ko and its effect on me. So far yan ang gamit ko. Yes, Brilliant Skin pa rin, rejuvenating set. And it's still working well. Meron na nga akong parang cystic acne dito, siguro hormonal. But that's tolerable. We're going to die. It's my birth month, so I made a plan of which I'll also upload it here. Iba-vlog ko din yun. So, sana mag-enjoy kayo. That is the next plan for the week. And then, gagawin natin mga paperworks, sasubmit natin, and meron tayong event as being coordinator ngayon. Meron tayong school event na ipe-prepare. You will also see it on the next portions of this vlog kasi imi-meet ko din ang ating officers. And yeah, that's the first ever event. Sana mag-last, sana magka-impact din siya kasi it's been a while. So now, I'll be fixing my things. Short squad. I'll be fixing my things kasi off to school na tayo. So, life update. Meron na din tayong nabiling iPad for our stops. Memorandum. So, you see ang daming papers. Some books here. Ano ba yan? Pugot ulo na nga ako. So, this is my hair. Shorty na din ako with my bangs dahil sa TikTok. So, hindi na ako nagtitiktok ha, pero nakita ko lang siya. So, I'll be fixing my bags here. And as you remember, my gaming chair is here. So, yeah. Usually, I'll just have my things up. Hindi ako masyado nagme-makeup ngayon kasi online class naman. And I have my mask on. So, it's so pointless to put makeup. It will just add pimples. Yeah, so yan. Yeah. Usually, I keep it all here in this bag. If you want a what's in my bag tour, so comment your thoughts kung gusto ninyo. Yeah. So, here we go. It's a black bag. 2 years old na to ngayon. So, yes. I'll be keeping my laptop ngayon. So, here is your view. Wait lang. Wait ba yan? So, here's our laptop. Napuno na ng stickers. Ang daming stickers. Trip ko lang. So, if you wanna give me something, I would love to have
cute stickers, black and white, para match sa ating laptop. I have my bag here, which is also 2 years old. So, napaka sinok natin sa mga gamit. Yan. Put it here. Yan lang yung pinadala ko sa school. And then this one, my mouse. If you also want an online class essentials from Kareel, of course, you may comment your thoughts. Or just comment anything if you reach this part. And we are off to work. So guys, I already chose one. Makikita nyo to lagi sa pictures ko if you are a follower on Instagram and my Facebook, My Day. So medyo ano na siya, eto na lang for the sake of the class. But on lazy days, ganito lang. Oversized shirt from Uniqlo and we're good. My hair is still basa. We're going. So guys, we're already in the car and I'm about to leave. Wow, may pa-tripod na ako sa sasakyan, which is kinda good. And seatbelt lang tayo. Always remember to wear your seatbelt. So I'll wear my mask and then gora na tayo. So I don't know if shaky ang ating video, but yeah. While driving, siguro pa the time of kwentuhan, a little char about the ganap and all. So, ano pa bang ganap na i-jig ako? So yun, naging CSC coordinator ako. Yan, after 7 years of being a student leader, now turned director or coordinator of this special organization for the students. So, hindi pa rin ako kapaniwala. At some point, it has already been 2 weeks since my special order. So, nakakashock pa rin. But I'm really grateful for it. Kasi hindi mo alam yung mga connections na mangyayari in the future. Though there will always be some negative things na mangyayari. Pero we'll take it as a lesson na lang. And if it's not relevant, why put attention to it? And it's kind of helpful for some of the future plans that I have for myself. So, yeah. Overall, it's really helpful. Medyo pangit yung daan ngayon. Cracky masyado. But then, I'm happy for this tripod. Shout out sa kapatid ko, si Pink. Kasi nilagay niya, I'm more comfortable vlogging even while driving. So, yun. Yun nga, 7 years. It took 7 years. And after all the negative experiences at the end, siguro mag-vlog ako ulit when I reach workplace. Somehow one way naman kahit papano, so medyo mabilis lang yung driving, kaya minsan kahit 20 minutes before call time I can leave the house and still be on time. Take a selfie para sa cover ng vlog na to. And then we're going upstairs for the workplace.
Tapos na ang grocery, now I'm going to buy my contact lens, which I will use sa aking, ano, something like a gig. So we are at EO Optical, kasi dito naman ako bumibili ng contact lens. I don't know if you can hear me, but yeah. Cases. Hi, Lord. Ganda.